Good day, students. This is our subject ESL and your teacher here, Ms. Michelle Joy. So let me just give you the recap of the last topics. Number one, letters. We have studied what letter is. And number two, what are the two types of letters, which are formal letter and informal letter. So our topic for this week or for today is revision for midterm exams. So this is just revision for day one, which is today, July 12. Another revision for July 13. That will be tomorrow. So for the words to learn, please read after me so you can still practice your reading skills and your speaking skills even if you're just at home. Documentary. Youngest. Vocabulary. Meaning, comprehension. So class, when you say documentary, it is something that is real. It happened for real. And the documentary we have discussed in week one is about the youngest mother in the world. When you say youngest, the person who was last to be born in a family or in a group of people. When you say vocabulary, it means word. Meaning means how the word is being defined or understood. Comprehension is how we understood a movie, a story, a book, or a novel. So what are the objectives of the lesson? So class, number one, students must be able to know what documentary is, which is about the youngest mother in the world. And number two, students must be able to know what vocabulary is. So we're just going to have a short review about vocabulary meaning. Number three, students must be able to know the types of vocabulary, the four types of vocabulary in which we will be discussing again in the next slides. And number four, students must be able to know what comprehension is. This is related to the movie we watched, Raya and the Last Dragon. So class, these are the names of students who do not have PA1 and PA2 yet. So I will be waiting for you. For PA1, please go back to the date May 24, that week. And for PA2, June 28. I will be waiting because no PA1 and no PA2, you cannot take the midterm test. Now, this is for Mateum 5/4. These are the names of the students who did not take PA1 and PA2 yet. No PA1 and no PA2 means no midterm exams. You cannot take the midterm exam. So please do this one because this is 20 points of your total scores. So now class, let us go to our review topic number one, which is the youngest mother in the world. So Lina Medina is the youngest confirmed mother in history. On May 14, 1939, at the age of 5 years and 7 months, Medina gave birth to a healthy 2.7 kilograms or 6.0 pound baby boy named Gerardo. Medina's son grew up healthy and died in 1979 at the age of 40. However, she never disclosed who was the father of her child. So, class, Lina Medina is the youngest confirmed mother in history. She was from Peru. She is a South American girl. She gave birth when she was just 5 years old. And her baby boy named Gerardo died when he was 40 years old. Gerardo lived a good life, but he got cancer, which was the cause of his death. And many people asked Medina who was the father of her child, but he never told anyone who was the father, so until now, it was never confirmed. Next class, review topic number two, vocabulary. So, vocabulary refers to the words we know to communicate effectively. So vocabulary are words that we use in able to talk with other people. It can be defined as the words we teach in the foreign language, especially in ESL. That's why we always have words to learn our vocabulary for you guys to have a better understanding of our topic. So there are four types of vocabulary: listening, speaking, reading, and writing. So listening, words we understand when others talk to us. Speaking, words we use when we talk to others or the vocabulary we use. Reading, words we know when we see them in print, like when we read newspapers, articles, magazines, and even books and our notebooks. And writing, words we use when we write, when we hear something. Next class, review topic number 3, guided movie comprehension. So this movie is Raya and the Last Dragon. So long ago in the fantasy world of Kamandra, humans and dragons lived together in harmony. But then something happened. The Drun threatened the land. The dragons sacrificed themselves to save humanity. And when you watch the movie, you know what happened when a Drun touched anything. Okay, and why did the dragon sacrifice themselves? Now, 500 years later, those same monsters have returned, and it's up to a lone warrior to track down the last dragon and stop the Drun for good. Now, who was this lone warrior? You will know when you watch the movie. Now, class, 5 long centuries after the selfless sacrifice of the magical dragons, they are called magical dragons because they can fly. The once peaceful land of Kamandra, where humans lived harmoniously alongside the mystical creatures, is in disarray, or they are encountering a problem. Kamandra, divided into 5 nations, with warring factions, distrust, and the unstoppable menace of the Drun wreaking havoc on Kamandra, Raya, the sword-wielding princess of heart and fearless guardian of the Dragon Gem, embarks on a peril-laden quest to track down a benevolent mythical being and heal the land. Will Raya find Mighty Sisu, the last dragon? So we will know later when we watch the movie. But in our review, we're not going to watch anymore. You can always go back to our week 3 in which I uploaded the full movie of the video Raya and the Last Dragon. And you can always see this topics in our Google Classroom from week 1 to week 9. Now class, let us watch the trailer of the movie Raya and the Last Dragon.
Alright guys, remember what we're looking for. And don't trust anyone.
Whoa, what?
Hey, baby. Where are your parents? Hey, who's baby? What? A con, baby? Impressive. We could use someone like you. Let's catch you up. My name is Raya. Our lands have been at war for as long as we can remember. Our people never see eye to eye.
My daughter, I believe our people can come together again, but someone has to take the first step.
Now, in order to restore peace, we must find the last dragon.
I wish to join this fellowship of butt-kickery.
Let's go.
We'll have to watch our backs. We're not the only ones looking. 6 years of searching. Please, let this be it.
Oh, Mighty Sisu!
Who said that?
We really need your help.
I'm gonna be real with you. I'm not, like, the best dragon. Have you ever done, like, a group project, but there's, like, that one kid who didn't pitch in as much, but still ended up with the same grade?
We're doomed.
You and the dragon are coming with me.
My sword here says we're not.
Good.
The world's broken. You can't trust anyone.
Maybe it's broken because you don't trust anyone. You just have to take the first step.
I just shape changed.
Dragons can do that?
Look how close my butt is to my head.
It's gonna make digestion so much faster.
In theaters or ordered on Disney Plus with Premier Access, March 5th.
Okay, class, so that is the official trailer of Raya and the Last Dragon. But if you want to watch the full movie again to refresh your mind for our midterm exams, then you can always go back to week 3 in our Google Classroom. Now, class, let me have a short review about the song lyrics of the official soundtrack of Raya and the Last Dragon. Yes, I will include this in your midterm exams. So the name of the movie is Lead the Way by Jenny Aiko. So this is paragraph 1. Paragraph 2, the chorus. Paragraph 3, and then the bridge. And then the chorus again. Now class, you have to memorize the lyrics of the song. The best way for you to memorize the lyrics of the song is for you to know how to sing the song. So let us listen to the official soundtrack song of Raya and the Last Dragon.
We have a choice to build or destroy, to fight or to come together. Love is a bridge and trust is a gift.
Stronger than ever. When we just trust, 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 tr
So, okay, class, the reason. The official song of Raya and the Last Dragon. So it's time for me to give you activities to answer. Please answer the given activity in our Google Classroom and send it to me in our Google Classroom too. So the first one is, who is Lina Medina? The second one, where is Lina Medina's birthplace? The third one, define the word vocabulary. Number four, enumerate the four types of vocabulary. And number five, why did Raya and Amari become enemy in the movie, Raya and the Last Dragon? Good luck, class. And if you have any question, you can always send me a message in our Google Classroom or in my personal LINE account. Thank you very much, and I'll see you again online. End of our discussion. Goodbye, everyone. Stay safe.